Winston Churchill was born on November 30, 1874. Into a British noble family, his father was a famous politician, and his mother was a respected socialite. Churchill had an extraordinary education, and the young man showed great talent in the military world.